Hey guys, this is Rad and welcome back to a new Minecraft video. Today I'm going to show you how to transform a villager house in something more detailed and that looks a bit nicer. So I started by adding a porch on the front of the house so people can go there, stay, and you don't have a straight wall that looks too square. It adds a bit more detail on the front of the house. Now let's continue. I added two pillars of made out of wood because I want to keep the theme of the house. Of course, if you are transforming a different village house that can be found, for example, in other biomes, you use the wood of those biomes. Then I added some windows, and as you can see, I made another roof on top of the normal one. So we have two roofs, and of course we have another floor on the house. So it is not too small, because I think that it is too small. Oh, again, we are not going to change the base of it, but we are going to add a floor. Again, here I did the same exact thing on the other side of the house. Now you can see that I used the Pure BDCraft resource pack to show you guys how nice it looks with this resource pack. When I was building this, I was using the BDCraft resource pack. I will leave a link in the video description. Now, here I should have used some glass panes. I don't know, maybe I didn't notice it, but use glass panes because they are nicer, and as I said, it doesn't look too square. Now I am going to add the roof of the ground floor. That will be the floor of the first floor. Now here on top I had too much space, so I decided to add a small little balcony on the upper floor, of course with an entrance, and I extended the roof so it covers the balcony and it doesn't rain inside. Here we have to finish, of course, our second roof, and I used some wood planks, oak wood planks, so again I maintained the theme of this house. I didn't change any material. The only thing that I changed is that I used some brick blocks to make the walls of the upper floor. Now I need to complete this upper floor with again some brick blocks, and since this side of the house looks too plain, I decided to add two windows. Again, here I did a mistake using the glass blocks, you use the glass panes, and I added some shelves with some flower pots with flowers inside to decorate it a bit. Now in the ground floor I changed the wood planks with some stone slabs because there was too much wood in this floor, and again here I added a staircase that makes the player able to go up. Now for the interior design I added, of course, this first floor is a bedroom, so I added some beds, some bedside tables, and I decorated this room with some flower pots with flowers inside and some paintings. Now the only thing left is the garden. The problem with the garden is the grass that grew up. It makes the house look like no one is living inside it, which is something that we don't want to happen. So I removed that grass and I added a real proper garden with planted plants. And of course I added a source of water, added some lily pads on top of it so the player can't fall in it. And of course I planted some different types of plants and use some bone meal to make them grow up. And now it looks like someone is living in this house, because of course in the garden everything is planted. I added some flowers for decorations, and that's pretty much it. Overall, we didn't change that much the base of the house. What we did, we added a floor, we kept the theme. I added a bit of brick blocks to make it change a bit the texture, but you can still use some cobblestone. I don't think it changes this too much, but I think that with the brick blocks it looks a bit nicer. In the back we have a really nice garden, colorful garden, that makes the house looks like someone is living inside and the villagers are pretty good persons. And that's pretty much it about the transformation of a villager house. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did so, don't forget to leave a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Also, let me know what you want me to transform in the next video.